I just got back from my cousin's house to go look at his truck.
My neck and wrist, bro, shining like a motherfucking disco. Sliding in the coupe on paparazzi, don't do photo. Yo, ho, jump from DJ to DJ like a pogo. No, bro, you can't hang with gang, that's a no. My neck and wrist, bro, shining like a motherfucking disco. Sliding in the coupe on paparazzi, don't do photo. Yo, ho, jump from DJ to DJ like a pogo. No, bro, you can't hang with gang, that's a no. My lawyer the mob, my eyes bright, you don't need no light. I shine in the dark, big pipes, I tow big pipes, cause I'm living large. Killing these niggas, Lord forgive me, Father God. I just hustle hard, stack my guap and play my part. They say that I ain't used to shit the way I love to shop. Please don't try to rob, I swear to God you gon' get popped. My naked wrist froze, shining like a motherfucking disco. Sliding in the coupe, no paparazzi, don't do photos. Yo, ho, jump from D to DJ like a pogo. No, bro, you can't hang with gang, that's a no. My naked wrist froze, shining like a motherfucking disco. Sliding in the coupe, no paparazzi, don't do photos. Yo, ho, jump from D to DJ like a pogo. No, bro, you can't hang with gang, that's a no.
He just finished his motor. Well, not he hasn't finished it yet, but he's almost done to it. He'll be able to turn it on. This is gonna be our second day of, not our second day, but our second video of what we're trying to finish to the C10. My dad went to the junkyard and he got some door handles and stuff for the handles. And then he got these. He said these were called. For that choke right there. Yeah, so I'm gonna see what we do to this one today. It's probably still gonna be the same thing. We're still gonna work on the fuel pump. But yeah. Starting off with La Coyote. My dad got new handles. A ver. One of the new handles. So the inside. What? Yeah. I don't think we've shown the seats, right? So if you walk this way. There's a bunch of stuff on it, but these are the seats. I think this is the bottom part. And there goes the part where your back goes. And there goes my seat for the OBS. This and then says trucking. That's Shiennes. That used to be my Instagram. I still have it, but I don't really use it. Our brand, Bucky's, and then my homeboy Jay.
Tiene un gancho aquí adentro, mira, este gancho. Este de aquí está metido para abajo. Nomás hay que sacarlo, levantarlo un poquito. Ahí sale, mira. Tiene que salir ahí ya. Sí, yo todo lo puedo. ¿Qué hay que hacer? El otro. pone este. Está enganchado otra vez, mira. De aquí, la misma que le quité allí, de aquí. Bueno, ¿por qué no se vuelve a enganchar?
¿Qué?
¿Por medio?
One hour later.
The screwdriver?
Mételo poquito nada más. Mételo poquito y después no me lo empujas.
Thank you.
amigos seguidores de Medios Opson, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo les va? Pues otra vez se registra otro ataque armado. Parece ser que es en la colonia San Anselmo, en la calle Valle de Yaqui.
We're down here again. What'd you say we're gonna do? Huh? What'd you say we're gonna do?
Está tirando la gasolina en el retorno. Se está tirando la gasolina en el retorno. Vamos a ponerle, hacerle una mexicanada.
The battery?
Ah. Aquí. Ya se puso, ¿verdad?
What?
Ya se puso en verde, ¿no?
I don't know if y'all heard the fuel pump turn on, but it's working now. Oh yeah, sí está en verde. Sí está en verde.
Ahí lo hacen la caja de herramientas.
¿Hm?
No se mueven así.
this?
Sí. Es lo que vamos a hacer. Abrirle y poner la gasolina adentro. Para que entre la gasolina para adentro. A ver si prende.
¿Te voy a dormir?
Sí, no está prendiendo. ¿Ya está grabando?
Ya.
Dale para atrás, dale para enfrente. Dale.
Alright, well, as y'all can see, the truck still didn't start. So we're gonna go. What are you listening to?
Mandingo.
Huh?
Mandingo. Mandingo.
Mandingo. Why is this? I went to the store to get a battery. So I'll catch you at the store. Recording, we went to the store, but here's a battery. $700, $875, $120. Side post, not up post. Or top post, I mean. So we took the top off of the distribute the injectors. Oh, the carburetor, I mean. That's what it looks like naked. Nude.
La gasolina hace que se mueva para frente, para arriba, para que abra y además no sirve la se apaga la bomba de la gasolina y se baja otra vez para abajo para que no se tire, para que no se llene de más, que se pone overflow o choke o algo así.
Jefe, herencia de patrones. Ahora va con Pamani.